today we're having our first annual Special Olympics Unified Sports Competition. We chose track and field. We have middle and high schools here from the city of Hayward, from our district, that are competing with some of our gen ed kids and some nice fun track and field events.
It's an amazing event, and as you can see, just the amount of community that's come out here and support this event is incredible. The theme is respect, and I've seen nothing but respect throughout our students, our staff, and community members, and I'm very proud to say that I'm a Hayward teacher.
The athletes, like, they can try their best. If they feel like they can't do it, they have to be brave. I'm really proud of that.
This event right here gives them that spotlight, gives them that time to shine, to be our superstars, to be our heroes. And it also gives time for our Gen Ed kids to now root them on.
I had fun, met a lot of new people, got the great experience.
Everybody is so excited about this, so we have now started something that we hope to continue for years to come here at Hayward Unified.